The other thing you can use the Bluetti for is to plug in your RV. So you do need one of these wishbones or 15 amp to 30 or 50 amp converter, depending on whatever your RV is. I have a 30 amp RV, so this is a 15 to 30. And then you can take this and plug it right into one of the AC outlets right here. And this is now powering the RV, just like if I had shore hookups. This is what I would carry this around for. Just in the event I've had really cloudy days. Usually my backup plan is to just head to an RV park if I'm running low on power. But now that I have this battery along, this would be my backup plan, and then an RV park would be my backup to a backup plan. So this is really nice to have and know that it can charge my RV.